All right, everybody, thank you very much for being here this evening. We're joined by the head coach of the Jamaica national team, Cameron Halverson, and captain of Reading Boys, Bobby Gordon Marie. We would like to open the floor for questions, but first, a coach initial reaction to the results of the performance of this encounter.
Yeah, first and foremost, we came here to win. We needed 3 points, and first and foremost, I'm happy with that. We go from here with 3 points. That's the most important, of course, in the official game. Performance-wise, I think it was a game of two halves. So first half, we scored maybe too early. Players got that little bit. Maybe thought it would be easier than it was. So but from second half, I think we just switched on again, and we did a good performance second half. More energy, like more together in everything we did. So happy with the second half. But overall, just happy with the effort.
Bobby, that's when you scored the victory, which you're playing on the home end this evening. What was that like for you as well?
Yeah, it's a problem for me and my family to lead that team today. And first and foremost, I want us to be in the pitch, I want to set my country and everyone to pull together one way or another. I try to get out there, get involved, and also that is ushering people around you, making people be the best they can be. Given that all up in the pitch, so yeah, proud of me. I'm a fact head coach for that, and obviously, that's it.
Thanks very much, Bobby. Now, we'll open the floor for questions here from the football 19
record. Yeah, coach, all the two games, today's three games, was travel. Tell us about how you went about making decisions to start the game and to start the second game. So.
Yeah, so that's kind of the game plan to try to give players action time, but still not overloading them. Maybe the first half, I had the comeback from Grenada in the first half, changed my mind a little bit, what we kind of wanted to do. But anyway, we finished this game with 3 points, with 3 goals in advance, and then without any injuries, which is the most important, of course. So we can start our preparation now for the game.
And your plans for the next couple of days, day off tomorrow and then training the next day?
Yeah, so we'll probably take just an easy recovery session tomorrow. We did now after the game, we cool down and conversation for the guys who didn't play. And then we just have to be really smart about what we do. We want to get energy back before we play 80. We know that's going to be a very tough game.
And a question for Bobby. So another goal, always special.
Obviously, first and foremost, get the 3 points. It's obviously good for me personally to get a goal late on. It's nice. But yeah, always nice to get the 3 points in the first half. We started well, obviously, got a goal which we needed to be. I think we had a lapse of concentration, which led them after the game, gave them more energy. And I think the second half, we changed things. We realised that we had to change our mentality on the pitch. I thought we'd done that, controlled the game, and deserved it.
Any follow-up questions from the media?
Coach, I know you were looking to rest some of your players for this game, but you know in any football game, tactics and strategy is important. Looking ahead to the Haiti game, it's going to be a tough game. You're still at the top of the table, but what's your game plan going into that game?
From the first question.